Good morning students. Today in this video, we are going to discuss the difficult words of the fourth chapter of your moral science book, Be Focused. So let's start. The first word is scientist. So the meaning of scientist is Vaigyanik, a person who has expert knowledge of science. So a sentence with scientist can be, Sir Isaac Newton was a great scientist. Now the second word is determination. So determination means to strongly decide to do something. जब आप किसी काम को करने की ठान लेते हो तो उस क्वालिटी को determination बोलते हैं. You need great determination to succeed in business. Now the third word is concentration. Concentration means किसी भी काम पर अपना complete attention देना. Don't lose your concentration or you might make a mistake. Now the fourth word is continue. So continue means किसी काम को to keep doing something without stopping. किसी काम को बिना रुके करना. Ram continued working late into the night. Number 5, obstacles. So obstacles means रुकावट. We should never let obstacle to stop us from achieving our goals. Now the sixth word is emergency. So emergency means a serious event that needs immediate action. कोई भी ऐसी सिचुएशन जो बहुत सीरियस हो और उस पर तुरंत एक्ट करना हो, तुरंत कोई एक्शन लेना हो. Don't call me unless it's a real emergency. Now the seventh word is commitment. So commitment means a promise to do something, a responsibility. Tim now works fewer hours because of family commitment. Now the eighth word is successful. So successful means kamyab, safal. My uncle is a successful doctor. Now the ninth word is accompanied. So accompanied means go somewhere with someone, किसी के साथ कहीं जाना. My sister accompanied me to the bookstore. So the last word is horrified. Horrified means extremely shocked or frightened. बहुत ज़्यादा घबरा जाना, बहुत ज़्यादा डर जाना. I was horrified to hear that news. So you have to write all these words in your copy and you have to learn them as well. That's all for today's video. Thank you.